The invention of the metal tin can began in the Netherlands in the 18th century. Then factories were set up in Britain, France, and the United States around 1813. But the tin openers didn't arrive until the 1850s. The first tin opener with a wheel to grip the edge of the tin arrived even later in 1870. Before tin openers existed, people used any tools to puncture or cut through the metal tin.